just use the two words. When I saw it on Twitter, I was just like, what? Somebody say to you, all the farmers from this year's BT Awards, I definitely, if you say a tribute to DMX, I mean, I was just like, oh my god. I mean, that really was just, you know, everybody from Method Man, Swiss Beats, because Swiss Beats has been, you know, has known DMX since beginning of time, and you have Busta Rhymes, The Lox. I mean, that was just... Album of the Year, Jasmine Sullivan, Huck's Tales, Video of the Year, Cardi B, Big Bang, Law, Make the Town, Beyonce, Savage, Coca-Cola, Lyrics Festival, Best Collaboration, Cardi B, Big Bang, Sound, Bob, Best Female Pop, R&B Pop Artist, Her, Best Male Pop Artist, Chris Brown, Best Female Hip Hop Artist, Big Bang, Sound, Best Male Hip Hop Artist, Lil Baby, Best Group, Silk Song, Best New Artist, Givon, Dr. Bobby Jones, Best Gospel Inspirational, Kirk Randall, BET Heard Awards, SZA, Good Days, Video Director, Bruno Mars, Lauren Bouchard, Best Movie, Judas and Messiah, Best Actress, Andrea Day, Best Actor, The Late Great, Chadwick Boseman, Young Stars, Marcy Martin, Sorry, of the Year, Naomi Osaka, Best Ranger, LeBron James, Best International Artist, Burma Boy from Nigeria, Best New International Artist, Green Runway. The tribute to Queen Latifah, I mean, I was just like, oh my god. That was done by Rhapsody, Lil' Kim. And Queen Latifah won the Lifetime Achievement Award.